certainly hope that we can pass legislation so that we can get a nonpartisan group of individuals who will draw our district lines for our different offices based on population and not based on gerrymandering.